everybody up for all of that. This is a fundraiser for our youth, so thank you guys for helping out with the youth at the church here. We really appreciate that, and we couldn't have done it without the youth or without the ladies. So just let's give everybody a round of applause. Tonight you can enjoy a spaghetti dinner cooked by the ladies with salad, bread, and we've got several desserts for you to choose from. But that's not all. We're going to have a Western play put on by the youth. And as you see all the little Western stuff here, I guess you probably guessed that when you walked in the door. You're going to be taken back in history to a time of 1884, a time when America's West Coast is slowly being populated with small towns full of settlers coming in their wagons and looking for a brighter future. They're looking for gold and they're looking for silver. As they're establishing the ranches, new towns are being developed. Our play takes place in a little town called Cactus Gulch. You see the sign Cactus Gulch. Everyone is in town because it's the 20th anniversary of the town. So let me introduce the cast of characters that you're going to be seeing tonight.
Bye. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Fire and brimstone will come to this town!
What's wrong?
Tension, tension! Hate to bring the celebration to an end early, but just been notified. Zeke Calhoun's been found dead over in the barn.
My dad!
Lucy, I'm so sorry!
Oh, are you okay, Lucy?
Alright, let's leave the Cactus Ghost till we get to the bottom of this mystery.
Dinner is served.
All right, dinner's ready.
Yep,
we have someone who's going to say the blessing for us. Our preacher, Elijah, he's going to say a prayer for our dinner.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for everything you have helped to make tonight happen. As we fellowship together, let us have a good time and a good meal. Bless this food and help it to nourish our bodies. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Okay, so our mystery has begun. Take a look inside the envelope on your table. You're going to find a newspaper that was just released today.
Thank you.
Like this. After a careful but considering thought and thinking, I have decided to give the keys to Doc Faraday.
That's not fair. Doc cheated.
Doc Faraday.
Lucy, you will hand the keys over to Doc tonight.
Doc, whistle that man down my front. My team, the first game, you young girl.
Hey, I didn't cheat on your brother. I won that car game fair and square.
Let's have a duel.
Let's go.
We're gonna have ourselves a duel.
He won't let stand again, but.
Now here's the rules of this here duel. You're gonna take 10 paces. When I say turn, you're gonna turn and fire. Is that clear?
Yep.
Ready?
One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, fire!
One, two, three, shoot!
We're under arrest.
Okay, everybody take a few minutes to look at the clues you've got, talk about what you've seen. Just kind of start thinking.
Back down south. Don't forget that whenever you make the decision. Hear me, Doc. Hear me, Judge.
You
that
know nothing.
I do. Better get that name and go to Doc. Or else.
I'm pretty sure you know nothing.
I hear you have something that might have been used in the card game last night.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Telegrams are here! Clem, Bell, Sheriff!
Thank you.
waiting on something that's on that stagecoach or somebody. Let's just see what it might be.
Is it safe?
Yes.
Sure.
Dude, I never knew my mom and now my daddy.
Runs like a deer has always been here.
I know. I can't believe Daddy lost the range in that card game with Doc. Daddy never loses. I think Doc was cheating, but I've not heard of it.
Blaze?
Yeah, maybe I should talk to her and see if she knows anything. You know, Daddy never told me where he found that new silver streak. Do you know?
Blaze, do you have those cards?
You were there. You know what happened.
Indeed, I was there.
Hey, Clint. Looks like we're going to be partners on this railroad deal, huh?
Yeah, as soon as they fix that telegraph, I see how much money I can get. So we can walk some out, if you know what I mean. Telegraph starts working. I'll see how much money I can buy that farm from. Buy that farm for.
Alright. We may be able to work out there. I don't know, man. You know, got a spot somehow.
Alright.
Can you hear? Try to get the microphone to everybody so it can be a little bit louder.
Are you having dinner? Are you having dinner? No, you haven't. Now give it to him.
Just remember me, that you need me from time to time.